Good morning, holy brothers and sisters!
For those counting, it is the 15th day in the Omer. Today is the first day of the two-day Rosh Chodesh, the new month. We are on the 30th of Nisan, and in the Kitzur Likutei Maharan, today's lesson will be called Abating Anger. Anger is detrimental to a person's livelihood, and consequently, he is far from truth. This is because when a person's livelihood is scanty, he is thereby in need of other people, and as a result, he cannot pray honestly. In turn, he is unable to fulfill and to bring from potential to actual all the mitzvahs, the good deeds, and holy things that he needs to do. As we know, the Rambam talks about there are two traits. One has to stay away from completely. We know there's a middle of a road that one always has to have between the right and the left. It's a balance. But when it comes to arrogance and when it comes to anger, you have to have none of it. It literally sucks the life out of a person. But if ever a time you do have to portray it towards your kids to teach them, you can never be angry completely, but just show it on the surface to make them understand what they should be doing, but not that you're burning up ever inside, God forbid. When a person prevails and breaks his anger, the spirit of Mashiach is thereby created and evoked, the Redeemer. It is also considered as if the entire world and its fullness came into being and were created through his agency. Then he merits a good livelihood and is able to pray honestly to God alone without false gestures and the like for other people, God forbid. Moreover, he merits to bring from potential to actual all the mitzvahs, the great deeds, good commandments, and holy things that he needs to accomplish. Another lesson, Shabbos is the concept of truth. Through this truth, the downfall of the wicked is affected, and the greatness of the tzaddikim, the holy righteous ones, is revealed. In turn, holy speech attains its perfected state, and prayer, too, thereby reaches its perfection. So remember from this lesson that whenever you have something that might get you angry or you might lose your cool, pause, take a step back, recalibrate, and recognize that everything is a message from God. And if there's some situation that gets to us, it's literally only to help us grow and to become such greater people in the process. As always, thank you so much for learning together. If you enjoyed this lesson, please feel free to like, comment, share, and borrow. And please, God, we'll learn again tomorrow.